If not within a semester, you will. So my objective in this class is to
that works for you. That's how you pronounce my last name, Viticus.
This fish asked me if I would eat a scorpion. No! Oh, turn around.
And assignments and everything else that might be going on in your day, and for just one moment, just kind of center context, let's start our first micro practice.
best flavor. Oh my goodness, this is so good, guys. Guys, I just finished my workout and I'm going to make my matcha shake. I recently just bought this and I heard really good things about it. So it's more like, it's collagen peptides, but it has 18 grams of protein in it as well. Collagen is really good for you. It's really good for your skin, I heard. And it's brand new. Like, I haven't tried it yet. After I put 200 of milk, I'm gonna put in this matcha. What a water buy-in to my drink today. Also put a little bit of honey for some sweetness. I like to just drizzle it. Honestly, this is not needed. This is the final product. The consistency is not good because, like, when I blend protein, it's like really foamy.
Hey guys, I am in the work parking lot right now. I am here for training because I haven't worked for almost a month and like so many things have changed while I was gone, so I need to go into training. I'm here for only 4 hours, just in the parking lot wearing no makeup today. I feel so disgusting right now.
Just got done with training. I stopped by boba. I'm gonna buy boba for my boyfriend and me and my sister. To McDonald's and I got myself a nice caramel iced coffee. Got an apple pie to eat later because, you know, I already took a bite when I first got it because I really wanted it like hot. Take another bite and then eat it later. I already have lunch, but okay, I'll see you guys when I'm on lunch. I'm on break now and our breaks are actually like 20 minutes. I'm gonna eat my lunch because my lunch is at 2:30 and that's way too far. Like, I'm so hungry. I eat a little bit right now. It's 1 o'clock. I made a small wrap. My lunch: egg, spinach, salami, cheese,
It's like a breakfast taco.
Got home. My mom and my sister went to go pick up Chipotle because we're eating Chipotle for dinner. And I've been craving Chipotle.